This video is for all my haters out there that say I need to feed Moby frozen food because when frozen meat is packaged in a bag, that means no animals were harmed in the making. And as you can see, Moby spits it out in disgust. Like I do when someone puts pineapple on pizza. Now that should be illegal.